Last lecture we discussed the Bessel function and the subpoints of the Bessel function, like as generating function, solution of the Bessel function, differential equation of the Bessel function, and recurrence relation of the Bessel's function. Today we will discuss the Hermite function. The second order differential equation for the Hermite function is that d square y by dx square minus 2x dy by dx plus 2ny is equal to 0. Now, solution for the Hermite function is that suppose its silly solution is that y is equals to a naught x power m plus a1 x power m plus 1 plus a2 x power m plus 2 plus up to so on plus ak x power m plus k, or y is equal to summation over k is equals to 0 to infinity ak x power m plus k. Suppose this equation 2, this equation call is 1. Differentiate equation 2 with respect to x, dy by dx is equal to summation over ak m plus k into x power m plus k minus 1. Again differentiate with respect to x above equation, then d square y by dx square is equal to summation over ak m plus k into m plus k minus 1 into x power m plus k minus 2. Okay, put this y dy by dx and d square y by dx square in equation 1, then we get put y dy by dx and d square y by dx square in equation 1, then we get summation over ak in bracket m plus k into m plus k minus 1 into x power m plus k minus 2 minus 2x into dy by dx value, how much? Summation over ak m plus k into x power m plus k minus 1 minus 1 plus 2n, y how much? Summation over ak x power m plus k is equal to 0. Then after that I am removing some part and I am giving the direct solution of this equation, is that the complete integral of equation 1 is that y is equal to a in bracket 1 minus 2n by 2 factorial x square plus 2 square n into n minus 2 divided by 4 factorial x power 4 minus so on plus b in bracket 1 minus 2 in bracket n minus 1 divided by 3 factorial plus x squared, sorry, 2 square n minus 1 into n minus 3 divided by 5 factorial x power 4 so on, where a and b are arbitrary constant. After that, write down the generating function of generating generating function of Hermite polynomial. Or Rodrigues formula. The generating function of Hermite polynomial or Rodrigues formula is that hn of x is equal to minus 1 power n e raised to x square d power n by dx power n e raised to minus x square, where hn of x is the Hermite polynomial. Notification of Hermite polynomial. Put n is equals to 0, then h 0 of x is equal to 1. Put n is equals to 1, then h 1 of x is equal to 2x. Put n is equal to 2, then h 2 of x is equal to 4x square minus 2. Put n is equals to 3, then h 3 of x is equal to 8x cube minus 12x. Put n is equals to 4, then h 4 of x is equal to 16x power 4 minus 48x square plus 12. From these three, you will get MCQ for the in the examination. Read proper. I am giving only for the MCQ pattern exam. Orthogonal property of Hermite polynomial. Orthogonal property. The orthogonal property. Orthogonal property for the Hermite polynomial is integration from minus infinity to plus infinity e raised to minus x square hm of x into hn of x into dx is equal to 0, 2 power n into n factorial root pi. Here m is not equal to n, here m is equal to n. This is the orthogonal property of the Hermite polynomial. After that, write down the recurrence relation recurrence relations of Hermite polynomial. There are only four recurrence relations for the Hermite polynomial. First one, 2n h n minus 1 of x is equal to h n prime of x. Second one, 2x h n of x is equal to 2n h n 1 minus 1 of x plus h n plus 1 of x. Third one, h 1 prime of x is equal to 2x h n of x minus, sorry, 2n h n of x. What? Sorry. 2x h n of x minus h n plus of x. Fourth one, h n prime of x is equal to x h n prime of x plus 2n h n of x is equal to 0. Okay. Note, Hermite equation is y double prime minus 2xy prime plus 2ny is equal to 0 for integral values taking v is equal to n, and also e raised to 2tx minus t square is equal to summation over n is equal to 0 to infinity h n of x t power n by n factorial. From these all the recurrence relation you will find out. Okay, there are only four recurrence relation. I will repeat one time. 2n h n 1 minus 1 of x is equal to h n prime of x. 2x h n of x is equal to 2n h n minus 1 of x plus h n plus 1 of x. Third one, h n prime of x is equal to 2x h n 2x h n of x minus h n plus 1 of x. Fourth one, h n prime of x is equal to x into h n prime of x plus 2n h n of x is equal to 0. Last one, note is like that Hermite equation is, what is the Hermite equation? That is, Hermite equation is d square y by dx square is nothing but y double prime minus 2xy prime plus 2ny is equal to 0. For the integral values taken v is equal to n, then also you are getting this equation e raised to power 2tx minus t square is equal to summation over n is equal to 0 hn of x t power n by n factorial. This note you will get directly in the exam, so that's why I am given here. Or from this last equation you will easily find out all these four recurrence relation. Okay. थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू.